Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
40 hadith of Imam Nawawi. Hadith number 34. Prohibiting wrong. On the authority of Abu Sa'id al-Khudri, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, Whoever of you sees a wrong, let him change it by his hand, and if he is not able, then with his tongue, and if he is not able, then with his heart, and that is the weakest of faith. Narrated by Muslim.